it's also important to remember that she was a fun person and with a very warm and generous personality. But perhaps alongside that extraordinary warmth, there was also a shaft of steel. And I don't think she's someone you would want to have gotten on the wrong side of either.